G1 used for drilling cycle or spot boring cycle. G80 used for cancelling the cant cycle. G98 used for return to initial point in cant cycle. In this sample program, after the rapid movements to the instructed positions, drilling cycle starts along with the position X12.5, Y-10, Z-11 at the feed rate of 50 microns. Here, R is the R plane or reference plane. Tool retract to R plane after drilling operation. So after the drilling cycle, G80 code cancels it and G98 code returns tool to the initial point. G83 used for peg drilling cycle. In this sample program, after the rapid movements as per instructed positions, peg drilling cycle starts along with the position X12.5, Y-10, Z-11 along with Q value 1.5 at the feed rate of 50 microns. Here R is the R plane or reference plane, Q is the depth of each peg. After the drilling cycle, G80 code cancels it and G98 code returns tool to the initial point. G84 code used for tapping cycle. G94 used for feed per minute. G95 used for feed per revolution. In this sample program, after the rapid movements as per instructed positions, tapping cycle starts along with position X12.5, Y-10, Z-8 with P value 500 microns at the feed rate of 500 microns. Here R is the R plane or reference plane and P is the dwell time in microseconds. S is the spindle speed. Here before startup cycle, either G94 or G95 code should be mentioned. After the tapping cycle, G80 code cancels it and G98 code returns tool to the initial point. G85 used for boring cycle. In this sample program, after the rapid movements as per instructed positions, boring cycle starts along with the position X12.5, Y-10, Z-10 at the feed rate of 25 microns. Here R is the R plane or reference plane. After the boring cycle, G80 code cancels it and G98 code returns tool to the initial point. G86 used for boring cycle. In this sample program, after the rapid movements as per instructed positions, boring cycle starts along with position X14.5, Y-10, Z-10 with the Q value 1 unit at the feed rate of 100 microns. Here R is the R plane or reference plane. Q is the shift amount at the bottom of the hole during retracting time. After the boring cycle, G80 code cancels it and G98 code returns tool to the initial point. Let us see one sample CNC program. Operation number 20 takes place in 2-axis CNC turning center. In this sample program, O0001 operation number 20 is the main program number with operation description. N1 drilling. This is the sequence number. G28U0W0. Here both the axes moves to the home position. T0101. Here tool number 1 calls with offset number 01. G0G54 X0Z100. Here X and Z axis moves rapidly with work offset. G97S2000M03. Here spindle turns on to the clockwise direction with constant spindle speed. G0Z10M08. Here Z axis moves rapidly and coolant turns on. G83Z-60 Q2.5 R1 F.05. Here drilling of a hole takes place with canned peg drilling cycle. G0G80Z1M09. After cancelling cant cycle, Z axis moves rapidly to the retract point and coolant gets off. G0Z100X100M05. Here X and Z axis moves rapidly to the safe position and spindle gets off. M01. This is the optional stop code. In OD roughing, N2 indicates sequence number G28U0W0. Here again both the axis moves to the home position from its original position. T0202. Here calling of tool number 2 with offset number 2. G0G54 X100Z100. Here X and Z axis moves rapidly with work offset. G50S 2000. This indicates limiting spindle speed. G96S 50M03. Spindle turns on to the clockwise direction with the constant spindle speed. G0Z10X 76M08. Here, X and Z axis moves rapidly and coolant turns on. G0Z1. Here, Z axis moves rapidly. G71U2.5R1. Candle cycle for the wrapping cycle. N100G0X41. Starting shape of the cant cycle. N200G1Z-24.5F.1. Ending shape of the cant cycle. G0X100Z10M09. After cant cycle, X and Z axis moves rapidly and coolant gets off. G0X150Z100M5. Here, X and Z axis moves rapidly to the safe position and spindle gets off. M01, optional stop. In this operation number 40, N1 is the sequence number. G28U0W0. Here both the axes moves to the home position. T0101. Here tool number 1 calls with offset number 1. G0G54X100Z100. Here X and Z axis moves rapidly with work offset. G50S2000. It is the limiting spindle speed. G96S200M03. Here spindle turns on clockwise direction with the constant spindle speed. G0Z10X76M08. Here, Z and X axis moves rapidly and coolant turns on. G0Z1X40. Here, X and Z axis moves rapidly. G1G42Z0X38F.1. Here, linear movement of the tool takes place with the cutter composition and feed rate value. G1X40Z-1F0.05. It is the starting point of the part shape. G0G40X78Z1. It is the ending part of the shape with cutter composition cancel. G0X100Z10M09. Here, Z and X axis moves rapidly and coolant gets off. G0X150Z100M5. Here, X and Z axis moves rapidly to the safe position and spindle gets off. M01, optional stop. Operation number 50 for threading cycle. Here, program follows all the steps similar to previous programs and thread cycle starts with G76 code block. Operation number 60 takes place at the 3-axis vertical milling center. Here, O0100 main program number, N1 sequence number, G90, G17, G40, G80, G21, G49, absolute command, X5 coordinate selection, cutter and cant cycle cancel, input in mm, T1. Selection of tool number 1, G0, G90, G54, X40, Y0, X and Y rapid traverse with work offset and absolute command. M3S 4000, spindle on clockwise. G43H1 Z100 M08, tool length composition, Z movement and coolant on. G0 Z10, Z rapid movement. G1 Z0 F 1000, Z linear movement with feed rate to cutting start point. M98 P 200 L 10, jump to sub program O0200 for other locations. G0 Z100 M09, Z rapid movement and coolant off. G91 G28 Z0 M05, Z homing position and spindle off. M01, optional stop. Now in sub program, O0200 is the sub program number. G0 G91 Z-0.5, Z incremental depth of cut. G1 G41 X30 Y0 F 250, cutter moves X and Y with the cutter composition. G0 G90 G40 X40 Y0, cutter moves away from the part with cutter composition cancel. Now in drilling cycle, program follows all the steps similar to previous program of milling and starts with G83 code block.